oktober 2008 kan niemand er meer omheen.
Op dit moment dat het artikel van 14 oktober 26.000 keer is bekeken. En dat het op heel veel websites en wereldwijd ongelooflijk naar buiten heeft gebracht.
This is indeed a worldwide event and we're in for quite a show.
Town in Lincolnshire is tonight at the centre of an intergalactic paranormal mystery. A wind turbine near Louth has had one of its blades ripped off after a suspected collision with a UFO.
I just suddenly saw this light appear in front of us and it just seemed to whiz sort of across the sky towards the wind turbines.
It's hovering over Salt Lake City. Is it a rocket, a blimp, a UFO? A strange object seen in the skies has residents scratching their heads.
We doen allerlei dingen samen. We praten Engels, we praten Russisch.
Beings are mysterious sightings. The truth is finally out there tonight. The secret documents on the British Coast Encounters
are public. Might be intriguing.
Now that lives on in peace on Earth with all the cultures on Earth and with all the extraterrestrial cultures in space that could provide benefits like Dr. Greer has said of global warming. We can end that situation of that problem. We can end the energy crisis. We can build now non-polluting technologies. Wernher von Braun used to tell me that we could have cars back then that drove around off the groundon beams so that we have no pollution on this planet. And we can solve the problems of the people that are urgent and potential and the other animals and the other cultures on Earth and in space.
It's going to take the redesign of our culture, our values, and it has to be related to the carrying capacity of the Earth.
Disclosure is at hand. It is very close, and the American people need to prepare themselves very soon for an announcement from our government that there is, in fact, an extraterrestrial presence engaging this planet and the human race.
For years, the world has seen reality distorted.
There are conspiracies too vast.
It's a global conspiracy with key players, the highest levels of power, reaches into the lives of every man, woman, and child on this planet.
And we have witnesses here today that have shown you that these craft that have come here are now not UFOs, they're identified. And we have to prevent the weaponization of space.
No one has been able to see the whole picture. Until now.
It's coming.
the truth is coming.